The theme of this year's annual day is Live Light, Spread Light and Be the Light. Edith Wharton mentioned that there are two ways of spreading light, to be the candle or the mirror that reflects it. What makes light so magical? Isn't it just the light itself? But how it seems to reflect off other surfaces and multiply? We should be those who spread light. Maybe you will be the candle itself one day. Maybe the next you spread someone else's light. Either way, the same thing occurs, light spreads.
It is God's grace that has brought such a diverse mix of people here for this evening's festivity. Let's acknowledge Him and begin this evening's celebration by invoking God's blessings on all of us through a prayer dance by our graceful dancers.
Tum 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 t